can't come change my mind. What am I left to do? Everything I say gets back to you. Every single day I'm asked to prove that I'm valuable, but you had to know. Now I'm trying to get to you. I don't wanna know if he's next to you. Think of all the things that he gets to do, but he's in my shoes and you know it's true. You can't take me on, babe. Me can't ease the tension. Anything you say, girl, I don't have to question. You can't take me on.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back. Sorry, I'm a little bit in of a rush right now. My birthday is in exactly 1 week from today, but I'm celebrating it today because next week is super busy. It's our spring break, and on my birthday, we're actually leaving to Anhui on a trip, so we're celebrating it early. We're going to an arcade, and originally, we're going to go to the Oriental Pearl Towers in Shanghai, and things happened. We couldn't go. We're going to go on Friday probably as like a part two. So yeah, anyways, come to the arcade with us. And this isn't just like any ordinary arcade. There's like the race car stuff and a bunch of other stuff. Anyways, we gotta go. We're super late, but I'll see you guys there. This is the outfit. I have this jacket on and then this top from Taobao. These jeans, they're kind of funky, from Taobao. So yeah, and also Faye got a cake. I'll show you guys after, but my roommate bought me, well, a cake and 4 slices. You'll see what I mean, but yeah.
Tired of messing around with the F boys. It was like a job, get me employed. But now I'm moving on to the next point. Try to date a prince instead of a simp, yeah. Someone who's gonna love me through my good, bad, and ugly. More than IG, I want a life story. Kinda something like that Shakespeare would've wrote it, yeah. Romeo, I wish I could've met you. Romeo, I wish that I could text you. I bet you would help me, tell me what would Juliet do. She'd keep on looking till she found the one. Like Romeo, Romeo, where art thou, Romeo?
Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear me. Sorry, I'm bowling. Okay, what's up, guys? All these boys are tragic, Romeo.
The bar so high, it's 2021, nobody starts a crossing right. And we can blame it on the guys who're talking in disguise. Got the body of a prince, but the heart of a simp. I need someone who's gonna love me through my good, bad, and ugly. More than IG, I want a life story. And I'm talking about the Leo version of it.
Hey guys, so we are back from the arcade. I didn't really film that much because I was mainly like just hanging out with them, and they're so sweet. I got this strawberry cake. I think it's strawberry shortcake. I'm not quite sure about the names, but I am really excited to try that. And then I got this other one. I ate the chocolate sign. That's why it looks like that. But it was really good. I haven't actually tried the cake yet, but I'm really excited as well. And we also got boba, as always. And I think we're just gonna watch some, I don't know, Netflix to end the day. But yeah. And I won this at the arcade. It's a little hamster. But the arcade was really hard to win. Like, I don't know how people won. It was really hard. But yeah. Anyways, I will see you guys. I don't know when, if I do anything, but hopefully I do other stuff, and I'll see you guys then. See you guys. Hey guys, what's up? Hello again. This is part two of like my birthday, but today is Friday, the day before my birthday. And me and my roommate are gonna go to the Oriental Pearl Tower this time and have dinner there and go to the Bund afterwards and take some photos and then call it a night because we still have to pack because we're leaving tomorrow to go to Anhui for spring break. But today is really exciting. I'm really excited because the Oriental Pearl Tower is like one of like the big sightseeing things here. So I'm really excited to go up there. And we tried to like get tickets a week earlier, so like when you guys saw the arcade, that was our original plan, was to go to the Pearl Tower with Cherry and Rachel, but unfortunately we couldn't get the tickets and had to change our plan. Went to the arcade instead, but it was still so much fun. So today we're going to the tower, and yeah, I have a dress prepared and I'm excited. I have my hair braided because I want it to be like a little bit curly. And yeah, today is actually like super busy. We also have to pack and we leave tomorrow at like 5 a.m. So Faye and I are gonna be like up all night, but that's okay. This is my dress. I'll show you guys better when it's on, but yeah, I'm gonna get dressed, do my hair, and then we're gonna get going because our reservation's at 7. So yeah. Okay, hey guys, this is the final look. I have my hair half up, half down. I did a little bit of my makeup. You can't really tell. It's not that good, but I have a little bit of makeup on. This is my dress. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. This is my dress. I'll try to show you guys later, but we're running like kind of late, like kind of really late. But yeah, I really hope this goes well. I'm so excited. And like, yeah. Anyways, let's go to the Oriental Pearl Tower.
Okay. Hey guys, we're leaving now. It is, what time is it? It is 6:49. Our thing is at 7. It's a 30-minute like drive, so we're doing great on time. I'm wearing this leather jacket because I was like, why not? And then this is my dress. So, yeah, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Sorry. Guys, we are here. Well, kind of. We're like at the tower, but we're not up. Like we're not in the thing yet, but you'll see.
Taking another step now. I don't even know how we got here. Shortness in my breath now. Looking for a way out. It's not clear.
guys, so we finished eating like our meal. We got dessert. This is mango ice cream. And then we got a
full plate of fruit. Well, that me and Faye are gonna share, but yeah. And this thing moves. That the thing with the food moves, or like the seats move, but one of us moves, and it's like so crazy. And then we have a view here, and it's so nice.
I cannot see the way when you just manipulate and mess with my head. I know I've been here before, back and forth, a tug of war, again and again. I don't wanna do this all over again. I can't take it. I can't take it. You say you won't, but you know that you're dragging me in. We won't make it, baby, we won't make it. My heart is holding on to the past, but somehow I just want this to last.
Okay, look, there are claw machines. Okay, basically we just finished going up the thing. They close at 9, so they want people to like leave earlier so that they can like actually close at 9. But yeah, it was so crowded on the way down. But now we're gonna try to go to this other side of the Bund and like try to take photos and find a cake. Why are we trying to find a cake here?
And I miss the way you used to fall asleep. And I miss the stories about your dreams, but most of all.
In our dorms, we ended up going to like the Bund, and we took some like birthday photos, and then we got kicked out because like apparently they close at like 10 o'clock, so we left. And then we're back in our dorms. We're gonna start packing now, but this is the end of like my little birthday vlog. Tomorrow I'm gonna leave to Anhui, and so I'll just be on a Chinese bullet train on my birthday, so that's gonna be fun. But stay tuned for the spring break vlog. I'm very excited for that. Faye and I are gonna go to Anhui and Sanya, which is like a beach. So I'm gonna make some content. Stay tuned. So this is the end. Thank you guys for watching. I know this was kind of a chill birthday vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it though. I really had a lot of fun. Thank you, Faye, for hanging out with me. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Love you.